You've been an assistant coach at Minnesota. You were at George Mason. Now you're at USA Wrestling. What's the difference in those three positions and what you have to accomplish in each of those positions?
Wow, that's an interesting one. I know at Minnesota, you know, I wrestled there in college and then was able to be an assistant coach and kind of work through the ranks there. And it was just great to be at your alma mater and to be part of a program that was building and to be a part of a program when I was there. They won three national team titles, so it was great to be a part of. At George Mason, I had the opportunity to be a head Division I college coach. And for me, that was a great learning experience to go from an assistant for many years and then to be a head coach. Different stresses, different trying to build a program, you know, that wasn't elite, that was not one of the, you know, big Division I programs in the country, and to try and help that grow and trying to make it more stable. And my goal was always to think long term, you know, how can I make this program stronger so it's long after I'm dead and gone that it's a program that's around and doing good things in the sport. And now being able to be Bill Zadick's assistant and kind of follow what he wants to do for USA Wrestling and take his vision and try and push it through. It's been a blast for me to be a part of that and to work with the best in our country. It's just, you know, I keep telling people I've been here, I guess, almost three years now, and I keep pinching myself because it's like a dream job and just a great group of guys to work with Bill as the head coach, Kevin Jackson as the developmental coach, and I basically do whatever Bill and Kevin tell me to do. That's my job. And then the athletes we have on the national team are just a blast to work with, and just I'm just very thankful to get to hang out with them.
Is it a more relaxed position being able to work freestyle, because that's the name says freestyle? Do you feel like you have a little more latitude to do things that you want to do?
I think it's just a different level of athlete. You know, these guys are, I feel like I'm working with professional athletes now. You know, I'm not as worried about the little things with them because I know they do the little things right. So it's fun to be a part of guys that want to be elite and professionals. And so, you know, in that respect, I think the coaching's been a little bit different for me on that end. You know, it's also going from a head coach to an assistant coach, you know, trying to, you know, follow Bill's vision and run the program the way he wants it run is been a blast for me. And, you know, I guess last year when we were in Kazakhstan, I was a little more stressed because Bill was having a baby, him and Samantha were home. So I was in charge again for a few days, and that was a lot of fun. And, you know, just to be part of Team USA, what a great mission to be part of, you know, our country's team.